If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Hey, how's it going? Finding everything okay? Have a nice day. Nice day, isn't it? Take care
now. Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Oh, so annoying. I can't stand this.
This new security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Looks all right.
Oh, this is perfect.
Jack, go and check somewhere else.
I don't want to die.
There's nothing here. Moving
nothing
on.
Nothing here. No, moving on.
Don't come back to the camera.
Clear, I'm gonna move on.
If you're clear, I'll head that way.
I got nothing.
Check over there.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Give it up for now. Just stay sharp.
Keep an eye out.
There'll be someone around.
Where's the override?
Fuck me!
Oh shit, head up! What the hell just happened?
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS. That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.